can't make it out, Commander.
Hailing vessel, repeat your message. We read you, but you're breaking up.
Repeat, this cargo vessel Corellia Star. We are under attack from the Imperial fighters.
Tactical information is vital to the Alliance. The Empire has hidden my... new weapon. Darth Vader intends to destroy the Alliance.
Repeat your message, Corellia.
We're under control. We have no time. They're boarding us.
Okay, kid. Stay sharp. Watch your scanners for Imperial vessels.
Too late, they've already seen us.
I'm picking up a Womp Rat's nest of TIE Fighters at 042 Mark 3.
They're headed our way.
Copy that. Switch to attack mode.
Here at 229 Mark 4.
One breaking off from the wreck.
I see him. This one's mine. Cover for me.
Copy that.
Now let's go find that freighter. this sector 3 days ago.
I've also got a funny feeling about those ties we encountered.
I know, me too. There's no way they could have gotten from the freighter to us so quickly. Maybe it's true what they say.
Now don't start telling me any phantom fighter tales. Jeez, you farm boys will believe anything you hear.
Wait, I've got a fix on an emergency distress beacon. It's on a civilian channel. It might be the Corellia.
Where'd they come from? Rookie One, do you copy? Are you all right?
Rookie One, come in. Can you hear me? I'm still here, but I'm in bad shape. I can't hold it.
I'm going down!
Eject, kid, eject!
No! something? Nah, it's probably just some loose rock or something. I'm sure it's nothing important.
report, Admiral Sarn.
I trust the operation is proceeding as planned.
Yes, Lord Vader. The field tests have been completed. In 12 hours, a fleet will stand ready at Imdar Alpha, where they'll be poised to lay waste to the rebels.
Then I will look forward to witnessing our victory. Make way to Imdar Alpha.
As you command, my lord.
We have recovered the mission recorders from the Corellian cargo vessel. We can now replay the full distress message sent from its pilot during the attack. If you'll observe.
We've discovered information that's vital to the Alliance. The Empire has a hidden mining facility in the Belt of Aura. They're processing iridium ore to fuel some new weapon. Whatever it is, Darth Vader intends to use it to destroy the Alliance. Hurry, Rebel Patrol, we haven't much time. They're boarding us.
I'm placing the fleet on red alert and dispatching a strike team to the Dryden Nebula. Its mission? Investigate the Belt of Aura. Find the Imperial Complex and disable its production capacity. Get to your fighters. And may the Force be with you.
Strike team, this is Rascal 1. Check in.
Rascal 2, standing by.
Rascal 3, standing by.
Good. Keep information. The perimeter is littered with Aurelium mines. We'll have to wind our way through the asteroids and blast any mines we encounter.
Thank you.
Okay, we've broken through the outer perimeter, but the party's not over yet.
Well, don't look now.
But here comes the entertainment. I read a whole swarm of TIE interceptors directly ahead.
Copy that. Stay tight, team. Here we go. Rookie one, I'm taking you one at 723. Cover for me.
Copy that.
Wait, delay that. Take the ones at 634. These guys are playing hard.
One on my tail. He's got a lock.
Hang on, Rookie One.
Thanks, Reese. You saved me from becoming space debris.
Just doing my job. Besides, I try not to litter.
Got a read on a large structure on one of the asteroids ahead. It looks like some kind of ore processing plant.
But it's bigger than anything I've ever seen before. Arm your laser turrets. Follow me.
We'll take out the cooling system. Without it, the reactor will go critical.
Hopefully after we've gotten out. So watch out for shuttles and cargo drones.
Copy that.
We're coming up on an exchange junction. Shoot out the shield generators and we'll take it up into the core.